There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
I need to investigate. Ready to die? I've got you now!
From me for long.
No, no. Fire. Out! Away, child of Ephestus!
An easy target!
Thank you.
I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you.
Someone's making trouble.
Go on.
Yeah!
I said say.
Now the Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor. Anything you need help with today?
My brother is a soldier at the front. I'm no fighter, but I've made a sword for him to win glory for our family.
That's a noble thought.
Thank you. But I don't know what to do. I can't get the sword to him for all the bandits on the path. I feel like I failed him.
I'm supposed to deliver it?
Yes, simple enough. It needs to arrive in one piece.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you, mercenary.
I should get going. Let's ride. Come on.
Ella.
You are going to...
No! Out! Out!
No! Ash!
Delivery for you. From a blacksmith.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
No sign of the struggle.
The smell of spring is in the air. It reminds me of Sparta. Right, folks. Easy now.
I'll slash that creature. Get away from me.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Like...
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Your eyes even open?
Ella.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah! We can do this!
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Awaits you. You fought well today, for a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall.
You
You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore!
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister. As if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her.
Wherever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Welcome back.